I think this will get everyone in the mood. This is a tune.
There'll be a pilot.
This is a tune that was used, you might remember this, in that that greasy Ginzo telepic, The Sopranos. Yes, it was terrible. True? Terrible, The Sopranos? The worst?
Shut your mouth.
Listen. Oh, I will say, the one good thing the show did do, besides, it did do something good, besides knocking off all of those guineas, is feature this tune with the tight dungareed Stephen Perry. And now it's to our Perry. True? Yes. Let's begin, shall we?
Ah, yeah.
Oh, yes.
Biggest fucking head.
Yes. Diddly do we know this one. Oh, yes.
I love this.
Already I can feel the Nicholas brothers back there getting ready for this. Just a shy town boy, living in his filthy world.
Filthy?
I'd love to pull a train on him anywhere.
Try me.
Just a pair of short shorts, sewn by a little Indonesian boy. They look even better with no underwear. Yes. Right, we'll find it. Ooh, get ready, Nicholas
Brothers.
Give
me some guitar.
Soon. Everybody ready? A scaremaster in a Denny's men's room.
Shut up.
Smells of hash browns and making boom. He pulls his Beefeaters to the side for some dong and schlong all night long. The strangers filleting up and down the bathroom stalls. They're kneeling, reeling in the night. That's right.
Yeah.
Those beef eaters, so packed full of man mortadella, they're oh so hot and they're so tight. Yes, the Beefeaters. And who's that peeking their heads in their Beefeaters through the curtains? Why, it's the Nicholas Brothers. Jerking hard to get his fill. He's into Jack, not into Jill. Stuffing anything to his hole just one more time. Yeah, that's right.
Nice, was that?
Some he'll jerk, some he'll blow, some will make him scream, oh, oh. But those shorts are still looking good. They go on and off and on and off. They're strangers copulating, fantasizing, sodomizing with delight. Those Beefeaters circ with delight. There we are. Sodomizing with delight, yes. Those Beefeaters soaking wet with protein stains. And it's only Monday night. And here they come. That's right, the Nicholas Brothers, bounding through the curtain with their Beefeaters, leaning over, showing all the beef, getting ready to eat beef and feed beef. And remember, don't stop Beefeating. The men you'll soon be meeting, you'll have to be beating them off.
Some money at least.
Don't stop Beefeating. That's right, don't stop Beefeating. People, whoa, Beefeating people. Beefeating. On your diet you'll be cheating with all the beef you'll be eating. Whoa.
Wow.
That's right. Do not stop Beefeating. Do not stop it. Now,